I think God is a kaleidoscope, she says, sipping her tea because she doesn't have a taste for coffee. God is unchanging, but we're standing on the image we see. One day we wake up and find that God has shifted the image. Everything looks different. The world looks different. The world seems new. The trick is learning how to recognize that all the old colors are still there. It's just the patterns that have changed.